Now we'll discuss about reproduction in Volvox. Volvox reproduce by asexual method and sexual method. Asexual method occur by the formation of daughter colony. Specialized cells present at the posterior end of the colony participate in asexual reproduction. The specialized cells which are present at the posterior part of the colony are known as gonidia. The gonidia are larger than the vegetative cell. They do not have flagella. Here this is a gonidium which is larger than the vegetative cell. These are the vegetative cell. Each gonidium undergo three longitudinal division that result in the formation of 8 daughter cells. These 8 daughter cells are arranged in the form of a chord plate. This stage is known as plakia stage. This stage is known as plakia stage, and the plakia stage contain 8 daughter cells. Each of the 8 daughter cells divide again to form 16 daughter cells. The 16 daughter cells form almost a complete sphere that has a narrow opening known as hyalopore. The daughter cells present in the sphere can divide again to form as many as 16,000 daughter cells. At this stage, the cells are naked. The interior end of the cell is directed toward the center of the sphere, and the posterior end is directed toward the outer side. So the orientation of the cell is opposite. What is opposite orientation? Now the interior end is directed toward the center of the sphere, and the posterior end is directed toward the outside. This is the opposite orientation. The normal orientation of the cell is necessary to form a Volvox colony. The normal orientation of cell is achieved by inversion of the sphere. The inversion of the sphere leads to the normal orientation of the cells of the sphere. So the inversion of the sphere starts with the formation of a constriction. This is a constriction. The inversion of the sphere starts with the formation of a constriction that pushes the cells of the posterior end toward the hyalopore. So by this process, due to the activity of the constriction, the orientation of the cells become normal. The orientation of the cells become normal. So all these cells together, they form a young colony. These young colony are released to the outside when the mother colony undergo disintegration. The young colony can also be released through the pore that is present near gonidium. This is asexual reproduction in Volvox. I repeat, asexual reproduction in Volvox occur by the formation of daughter colony. Specialized cells present at the posterior part of the colony participate in asexual reproduction. The specialized cells are called as gonidia. The gonidia are larger than the vegetative cell. They don't have flagella. Each gonidium divides by three longitudinal division that result in the formation of 8 daughter cells. The 8 daughter cells are arranged in the form of a chord plate. This is known as plakia stage. These 8 daughter cells will divide again to form almost a complete sphere that has a narrow opening known as monkey hyalopore. Then the sphere will be inverted. So by the inversion of the sphere, the orientation of the cells will be normal and this will result in the formation of a young Volvox colony. When the mother colony disintegrates, the young colonies are released to the outside and they undergo maturation to form a new mother colony. In this diagram, this is the polydium and these are the colony vegetative cell. This is about asexual reproduction in Volvox.